それでは東京アンティオク教会
の
東京アンティオク教会
のパスポートパイ・アキモト東京アンティオク教会
メッセージのパウロ・アキモト牧師に
コミュニケーションプレゼンをよろしくお願いします。 And after that, we will bring us a message.
私できる
か。Let's stand up.
愚か者は心の中で神はいないと言っている。彼らは腐っており。忌まわしい不正を行っている善を行う者はいない神は天から人の子らを見下ろして神を尋ね求める悟りのある者がいるかどうかをになった彼らは皆背き去り誰も彼も腐り果てている善を行う者はいない一人もいない不法を行う者らは知らないのか彼らはパンを食らうように私の民を食らい神を呼び求めようとはしない見よ彼らが恐れのないところでいかに恐れたかをそれは神があなたに対して陣を張る者の骨を巻き散らされたからだあなたは彼らを恥かしめたそれは神が彼らを捨てられたからだあイスラエルの救いがシオンから来るように神が見民の繁栄を元通りにされるときヤコブは楽しめイスラエルは喜べI'm not afraid of the dark. 壁も必ず打ち砕かれてく。どんな足かせも必ず立ち切られてゆく。たとえ人の目に不可能でも、奇跡の扉は開かれてる。だから祈り求め続けよう。勝利の時が満ちたから、祝うがこの地の上に、風の響きが天から下り、大いなる神の栄光全地に、光輝き渡る。この地の上に、風の響きが天から下り、大いなる神の栄光全地に、光輝き渡る。主の勝利、圧倒的な勝利を見る。主の御業、主の力、神の栄光を見る。最後まで主の言葉に従い続け、より頼む。必ず主の言葉の成就を見るから、神の勝ち、主の勝利、圧倒的な勝利を見る。主の御業、主の力、神の栄光を見る。最後まで主の言葉に従い続けより、頼む。必ず主の言葉の成就を見るから、神の勝ち、主の勝利、圧倒的な勝利を見る。主の御業、主の力、神の栄光を見る。恵みは共にある。 歌えない日に歌えるように願えない日に願えるように他が全てを感謝します力は主の
faithfully in the way the Lord shows you, step by step, said the Lord. Through your work by faith, I will manifest my work and I will manifest my glory, said the Lord. Together with the great earthquake on March 11th, they have a problem about radiation in Fukushima, and in that place, the Lord has called you to establish a children's care center. This is God's plan. Through this work of the children's care center, you will see the Lord's work of resurrection.
この郡山における施設の働きというのは、様々なこの方々との関わりというのを
持っている
と
お
っ
しゃっ
ています
。Connections with various people. I will use this work and expand my work, said the Lord. The Lord will cause you to establish children's care centers in all the five continents of the world. So you need to grasp the latest information on orphans in all of the world. As you make research,Also, you need to pray in preparation for this work, said the Lord.
天の門 が開かれて、我らの主が再び来られる。その日を我ら待ち望みつつ、我らは言う、主よ来てください。マラナタ、マラナタ、主よ来てください。マラナタ、マラナタ、主よ来てください。マラナタ、マラナタ、主よ来てください。マラナタ、マラナタ、主よ来てください。
Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for the words of prophecy. Thank you for the special singing. We are going to learn from your word. I pray that you, the living God, will speak to us abundantly. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen. Please be seated. Please open your Bible to the book of Acts.Chapter 18, verse 1.
そのうちパウロはアテネを去ってコリントへ行った。
Acts chapter 18, verse 1. After this, Paul left Athens and went to Corinth. Good evening, everybody. To those who are watching this service on the internet.Good morning, hello, and good evening. The Lord has given us His word saying revival started. When we receive that word, also the Lord spoke the same thing to Pastor Okawa of Tokyo Calvary Chapel, and heproclaimed that revival started in his church. When we look at the book of Revelation, one thing I found one thing interesting. Thunders, lightning, and God speaking to us. All of these happen together in four places in the book of Revelation. And after three things happen, a special
ですから、雷鳴と雷光と
地の子って、earthquake also occurs together with the other three. I prayed the Lord because on May 20th, there was heavy thunders and lightning. And I heard Pastor Urushima's message and confirmed that earthquake also took place. It happened in Chiba Prefecture. When the Lord speaks something special in the book of Revelation, all of the things happen in this book. And on May 20th, all of these happened. And the Lord spoke to us that the revival started. So I feel that something special started. Let's give thanks to God. If you are not sure about this, you just give thanks to God for His blessings for your life. But if you can understand, let's give thanks to God that revival started. Let's stand up. And Pastor Yunon, please read this Lord. Thank you that revival started. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for breaking the spiritual wall in Japan. Thank you for breaking the spiritual wall in Tokyo. Your work started in this land.And the spiritual walls have been broken down, and the work of the Holy Spirit started. Thank you for your work, and thank you for your glory. We praise your name. We praise your name. Revival started. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
どうぞお座りください。
Please be seated.
それともにそれにくっつけて、
Let us give thanks to God for establishing of a children's care center in Fukushima. At first, we thought that this would be impossible with us, but the Lord gave us a piece of land, and He has given us a building. And on August 27, this building will.Be taken over to us. Then we will ask for recognition of the Japanese government and Fukushima Prefecture, and then we will be able to start the Children's Care Center. In Koriyama City, they have been suffering from radiation.Fukushima City and Koriyama City, these two are mostly they are suffering from radiation very much. We haven't received a permission from the government, and we haven't had staff members yet, but the Lord will give us all of these. So let's give thanks to God thatThe Lord established this Children's Care Center. Let's give thanks to God. And Pastor Suisa, please read this.
テナさん、ありがとうございます。立てられました。本当に不可能がひっくり返りました。あなたを崇めます。そして認可が取られ、そして個人が始まります。あなたの御働きをありがとうございます。しかも郡山の地でそれが始まります。ありがとうございます。あなたの生ける御手が働きました。このことを感謝でます。あなたの皆をあがめます。あなたを賛美いたします。感謝します。どうぞお座りください。
Please be seated.
スタッフとともに認可が。
So we will have to have staff members, and then we will ask for permission from the government. Before we started building constructing a building, the Japanese government and Fukushima Prefecture, they really didn't trust us. But as soon as we started constructing a building, they changed their attitude.And they are now very cooperative with us. And the name of the Children's Care Center is the branches of Almond. Well, some people say, suggested another name, but what's almond branches? It's in the chapter 1, Jeremiah. This is that the Lord is watching so that His word will be fulfilled. So the almond branches.It means fulfillment of God's word. We have Children's Care Center in Cambodia and Zambia, and we have a piece of land for this purpose in Brazil. And the Lord is watching so that His word will be fulfilled for the work of Children's Care Center in those countries. Please pray for the Children's Care Center in Japan.And if you need to have a qualification to become a staff member, and if you are burdened, please ask Lord. And we came back from Hakuba, and yesterday some church bands, they did street life, and when Gospel Seed sang in the street life, after they sang, a man came to them shedding tears and confessed that he was going to commit suicide, but he listened to the song of Gospel Seed, and the Lord touched him, and he decided not to commit suicide. Let's give thanks to God for that. And this man, he also came to our morning service this morning, and he bought our newspaper. This is wonderful. Another thing that I'd like to praise God about is the week before the last, we had a baptismal ceremony. And a young boy was baptized, and the Lord had touched him through songs of the gifts. And we know some other church members who were saved through the songs of the gifts. So more and more people, they were touched by the Lord through the singing. Our church bands, not only gifts, but the other church bands also, they go out to sing gospel, and people are starting to be touched. Let's give thanks to God for that. The Lord told us that He would raise up a praise band. Before that, we didn't have any church band, and our praise and worship was not in good quality very much. But now, we are seeing the Lord expanding His work through gospel. So if you are burdened for gospel music, please move forward, because the Lord's hand is upon this ministry. And we also may have a production called Vision. And this production Vision, they are now moving forward to expand the music. They are going to make download version of our songs. So people, we are now trying to have people so that they'll be able to buy our music by downloading.
And
in this way, we'll be able to sell our music. And this situation will allow us to make a hit song for evangelism. We are aiming to make a hit song. Last week, we had a Hakuba camp. Let's watch the video of the Hakuba camp.
ハンバーのキャンプには特別な主の注ぎかけがあるということを
書いてます。その言葉を言っているという言葉が書いてあって
、いろんなことが
始まったんですよね。Since the Lord gave us His word saying that He would raise up a praise band in Hakuba camp, we have been seeing the expansion of His work through praise and worship. Well, we will have this summer Hakuba camp next summer again. Please join us. We've been making 1 minute videos.
進学的なこと、
and we are aiming to make 100.
とノンクリスチャンと、
so that we'll be able to learn theology.
な形で作っております。
Through these videos,
今週できた。
We have made one another new one. Let's watch it.
ありがとうございました。これを、100以上作る
We are planning to make 100 videos of this kind. Please pray.
この映像を見たり、一本映像を見た時にね、ちょっと手が込んできてるなと思うかもしれませんが、一応ですね、今、アントロク教会の映像部はですね、短編映画
Our movie crew of our church, they are planning to make a short movie because the Lord has shown us to do that. And the ultimate purpose for this is that we will produce a long movie in the long run. So we are going to make a short movie, and after that we will make a long movie. And you have watched these videos, you see that these videos have been made
in
a complicated way.
コール賛美とか映像の働き
が、and worship and movies.
いろんな方々に、
で宣言を use to touch people, and they will be power to for evangelism to people.
それで、パトモスの映像があったので、それを見ていただきたいというふうに思います。
Let's watch the video from the theater Patmos.
いつ席をやるんだって感じになっていきます。
Maybe you're wondering when I will start giving a message. I have 5 minutes left, so I'm going to preach.
飛行機に乗ってギリシャの方に向かっている時に、
On my way to Greece, on the airplane, one thing I felt was that.Whenever we go to Patmos, we go to Corinth because our boat, our ship to Patmos, departs at night. So during the day, we have time to Corinth. But this time, I doubted whether we should go to Corinth because I would have to check all the manuscripts of my future book about Revelation.But the Holy Spirit told me to check the Bible, the scripture for the devotion of that day. And the devotion was Acts chapter 18. Chapter Acts 18 verse 1 says, Paul went to Corinth.
それを通して主は特別なことを意味して
る。I believe that was God speaking to me to go to Corinth.
今までは違う。
And I believe that we would go to Corinth had a special meaning.
その時にちょっと重要なことに気がついた。
When you actually went to Corinth, God showed me a very important thing.
手紙に書いてあること
なんですね。About what's written in the apostle Paul's epistle to the church in Corinth. Paul wrote about the gifts of the Holy Spirit in the book of Corinthians. And another thing that he wrote is resurrection. And another thing is judgment. Judgment for Christians.
そしてですね、この賜物の問題っていうのは、
The issue of the gifts of the Holy Spirit,
後の雨のリバイバル、
世
の
終わりの再臨会の大きな後の雨のリバイバル、後の雨のリバイバル、in the end times, that is called the latter rain, in the book, in chapter 2, the book of Acts.
その時のね、ポイントなんです。ですからこれは、後の雨のリバイバルを表す。
And the gifts of the Holy Spirit also the last harvest in these end times, and it has something to do with rapture, rapture before the great tribulation, and judgment for Christians. This says that God will judge Christians after rapture. So these things are very important for us Christians who are going to face the end times. And all of these three are written in the book of Corinthians. For us to be used for the work of the gifts of the Holy Spirit,
リバイバルの時に用いられるポイント、
for revival,
それから復活の時、復活じゃなくて、景況の時のね、
and also there are conditions for rapture,
の条件は、
and also, there are some conditions so that we will have a good reputation from the Lord at the time of resurrection.And the conditions for the three are all the same. One condition is we do things that the Lord tells us to do. Secondly, being filled with the Holy Spirit. Thirdly, serve the Lord with our gifts.
私たちがリバイバルの時に用いられる条件も、
so that will be used for revival, and so that will be blessed with rapture, and so that we will have a reward when the Lord judges Christians. All of these three conditions. So what do you mean by doing what the Lord tells us to do? This is that God has planned each one of us. And whether we should, we are doing what the Lord tells us. Of course, the nations and helping people will give water to prophets. And they
are.
I'm not talking about these things. The pastor Wilsima was about to die. He asked the Lord, he asked God, am I going to die? God answered, yes.
Then
Pastor Wilsima asked, is there any reward for me? The Lord answered, nothing. Pastor Wilsima had given a full house to the Lord. But the Lord said there would be no reward for him. Of course, our making sacrifices or giving up a house, the Lord regard them good, but Pastor Wilsima hadn't done what the Lord wanted him to do. There was a time when I was about to die because of sickness. I had worked too much for church, for God, and I became ill, and I was about to die. But I realized that I hadn't done anything the Lord really wanted me to do. What the Lord tells us, he would like us to do what the Lord entrusts us with. If you are not sure what the Lord wants you to do, ask the Lord in prayer. You have to confirm that with the Lord. Another condition is being filled with the Holy Spirit. Many of you have been filled with the Holy Spirit, but you have to keep being filled with the Holy Spirit. And how can you do that? By keeping doing the Lord's will. This is very important.
で、私はですね、大学の時に、
I was in college, I didn't study. So when I took an exam in college, I guessed what kind of questions would appear in my examinations. And I always guessed them right.My friends, they were studying very hard, but they couldn't make a point. When we are involved in the Lord's work, we have to have a point. At the time of judgment, what will be the point? The First Corinthians or the Second Corinthians?It says the point is work.
そしてね、その時の一つのポイントはこの3つなんですが、3つ目は何かっていうと、賜物を持って主に仕えてる。
The third condition is serving the Lord with our gifts.
これがポイント。
You have to use your gifts to serve the Lord.It's not difficult for us to meet all of these conditions because the Lord wants to bless us. If you believe and if you want to receive those blessings, God will help you. God doesn't intend you to be left behind at the time of rapture. He wants us to be lifted up in the air to see Him at the time of rapture.
でどうぞこれらの言葉を覚えてですね、
it's not difficult.
対応してください。もうすでに
revival started. Please remember these conditions. Revival started already, and He will do a greater work. Time of rapture is drawing closer, so we have to make preparations for that. Let me pray, dear Heavenly Father. I pray for you to touch each one of us.You have received His word and you have grasped it, but you haven't stepped forward by faith. You have to move forward by faith, the Lord says. You have been shown something by God, but you can't receive that in your emotion, and you have to obey it. Everything, all things will work out for your good. Some of you don't have confidence, but the Lord is telling you to do God's will. Let's pray for healing. Let's repent and let's pray for healing individually. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you that you're here. I pray for you to heal us. In the name of Jesus, I bind the power of sickness. I command sicknesses to leave. I command be healed, be healed, be healed, be healed. In the name of Jesus, I declare God's healing. You had ache in your teeth. You are healed. You couldn't balance yourself, but you are healed. You had backache and you are healed. I declare God's healing. Let's stand up. May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of the Father and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all forever and ever. Amen. Thank you. We dismiss. If you need prayers, the elders, we pray for you. Please come forward for your healing or for your baptism with the Holy Spirit.
説明よろしくお願いします。全体像とその担当してもらう場所。